Looks better, look. He didn't get a friendly welcome from everyone, but the Prime Minister was in Leeds this afternoon, seeing first...